Janice Huff, News 4 New York.
Always watching.